She was the wife of the Right Honourable Sir Charles Reginald Lyndon, Knight of the Bath, and minister to George III at several of the smaller courts of Europe. A cripple, wheeled about in a chair, worn out by gout and a myriad of diseases. Her ladyship's chaplain, Mr. Runt, acted in the capacity of tutor to her son, the little Viscount Bullingdon, a melancholy little boy, much attached to his mother.
Of course.